Authorities in South Korea have launched a nationwide crackdown on all vehicles running on diesel, gasoline, and LPG in order to tackle the high levels of fine dust seen in recent weeks. The Environment Ministry says it will begin random inspections on Monday across all 17 cities and provinces in the country, and those who refuse to check up can be fined up to some $1,700 US dollars. Regional authorities will run the inspections until mid-April.